first I grabbed a beer, threw it up, said 2020 is my year, bitches. And I honestly thought that that was true, until I gave this motherfucker like a month or two. This is getting kinda ridiculous at this point. Yo, my cat died, and a global pandemic took over my life, and I put out some music that nobody liked, so I got really sad and bored at the same time. And that's why I'm like, low-key, fuck 2020. Still sad, still ain't got no money. I ain't got a watch up on my wrist, I just got some shit I gotta fix. Yeah, low-key, fuck 2020. I don't know about everybody else, but I think that I am kinda done. Can we just get to 2021, please? Low-key, fuck 2020. That was a lot. The problems I got are honestly probably not that bad when I compare them to some shit y'all had. But I'm just stating the facts. This year is just whack. Emotionally, I am lonely and anxious and mad. And if you feel me on that, yeah. Low key, fuck 2020. Still sad, still ain't got no money. I ain't got a watch up on my wrist, I just got some shit I gotta fix. Yeah, low key, fuck 2020. I don't know about everybody else, but I think that I am kinda done. Can we just get to 2021, please? Low key, fuck 2020.
Thank you guys for watching this video. This is Mother B, and I'm gonna upload it to SoundCloud too if you guys want to check it out. And I also have more music on Spotify, so check it out. Thanks.